Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Happy Uganda again, my YouTube channel name. Please remember to subscribe, comment, share, like my videos. And so today I'm going to show you, we've been in Ramadan, so this is the abayas I've been selling. These abayas, I bought them from UAE. So this is one of the abayas. And alhamdulillah, the business has not been so bad. I had bought abayas and this side was full from here and here and here, but now I'm remaining with this only two korams of abayas and sharias. So alhamdulillah, the business has not been so bad. I bought these abayas 2019 when I was coming from Dubai, and I bought 150 abayas and I came back with them. So reaching here, I went and opened I've opened a boutique in town, and the business wasn't good, and by that time I was also pregnant and I didn't manage to juggle both of them. So what I did, I had to close the business in town, and I came back home until when I got the time to start again the business, and that was 2022. That's when I opened a boutique here in Makinde. As you know, I've been doing videos about it, but like how to start a boutique, how to start a business. So when I opened a boutique here in Makinde again, I had to put back my abayas and sharias, and then I added a few of the things. As you can see, I added tops, I added shoes, makeup, dealers back in the bag, yeah, and I added some dresses and other things, yeah. So I'm so glad that over 150 abayas, the last ED 2020, I managed to sell over like 40 abayas. Now I've managed to sell more than 60 abayas. Yeah, more than 60 abayas. So as I'm speaking now, I'm remaining with very few of abayas, and these are the ones, and the ones here, I'm remaining like with 27 abayas. So guys, the abayas has been good business and has good money. If one abaya is 150 shillings, that is 150 dirhams. But let me advise some people who could want to go in the business of abayas, especially those ones who are in Dubai and they want to bring abayas. Taxes are so high, that is the first thing. So I recommend anyone who wants to do to bring abayas, to bring them from Egypt, because Egypt is under COMESA with Uganda, so the taxes are so low, not as the one, same taxes as Dubai. I paid high taxes, so according to the amount of money I put in these abayas, I'm not eating too much of the money. But if I had brought them from Egypt, the profits would be much higher. So guys, I hope you enjoy the video, and don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to share, and continue supporting me. I'll be bringing you more updates about business, I'll be bringing more updates about everything I'll do, my lifestyle, myself, what I do. And without your support, I can't keep this channel. Goodbye, assalamu alaikum, and Ramadan Kaleem.